To do something, no weather is needed. To do something, no weather is needed. All you need is contemplation. Resources will all be mobilized. Resources will all be mobilized. All you need is resolves of money. कुछ कर गुजरने के लिए मौसम नहीं मन चाहिए. कुछ कर गुजरने के लिए मौसम नहीं मन चाहिए. साधन सभी जुट जाएंगे संकल्प का धन चाहिए. साधन सभी जुट जाएंगे संकल्प का धन चाहिए. हे दिस इज शिखा एंड यू ऑल आर वॉचिंग इनक्रेडिबल सर्विस. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू how to conduct online exam and online test from home. So let's get going. So our first step is go to Google, type classroom.google.com. As you see, these classes are displaying over here, which was created by me earlier. If you guys want to know how to create class, then please watch my previous video. I'll drop a link at my description box. Okay, so let's get started. Choose your class. Suppose I want to conduct exam for class 7, so I'm choosing standard 7 over here. Click on classwork icon, click on create icon, click on quiz assign. So type title. Suppose I have typed half yearly exam. Next, type instruction. Suppose I have typed subject English over here. After that, tap on this blank quiz. Now we have to fill this up. After filling this information like date, time and all, you need to type student's name over here and make it required so that the students will mention their names and will proceed further. So tap on this required button. Then come next and type roll number over here so that the students will type their roll number and make it required too. Then we can proceed for our questions. These are the basic tools you have to use while making your questions. Like this plus sign is for making another question, like your question number 1, you can type anything like what is your job. Okay, so here by tapping on this icon, you can see you can give short answers from here, or you can give paragraph over here, you can give multiple choice questions also. So you need to type your option over here like salesman or doctor, anything. Then make it required and tap on this icon. You need to put marks over here, particular marks like 1 or 2, whatever you want to give. Then choose the correct answer. Then tap on this done. So by this way you can type as many questions as you want. After completing your questions, you need to tap to this three dots icon and you can preview, you can see preview. See, these are the questions you have typed. Okay, you can go back from here. Then you can go for settings. In general settings, we generally don't use anything. If you want to collect email address, you can have a tick over here. If you don't want to collect email address, just remove the tick from there. Okay, then come to presentation. You can show a link to submit another response or you may not show. Okay, next, in the quizzes, you have to make this as a quiz. You have to show If you want to show mixed questions, if you want to show correct answer, if you want to show point value, then put a tick over here. Otherwise, if you don't want, then you can remove the ticks from there. Okay? So, after making these changes, last step is tap on the save icon so that your all the settings would be saved. Next, we can change the color of this, so you can choose any of the color you want and then tap on apply. So this will be your questions. After completing this steps, you need to send this to in your students or you need to upload this. So tap on this send icon here. If you want to send this link to email address, you can give a valid email over here. Otherwise, if you don't want to give email ID or send an email ID, you can simply come to this link, shorten this link, copy it, or you can send it anywhere on the social media apps. Okay, now to check the responses of that form, you need to again go to classroom.google.com. From where you have made that questions, you need to go back to the same class, then tap on this classwork. You can see it has been saved on this draft. So tap on this three dot and tap on this edit option. Then go to this form. Here is your questions. You can see a pencil over here. You can tap on this icon so that it will be open. Now you can see responses showing over here, three responses. That means students are giving responses. So on this responses, and you can see individual response also by tapping over individual, or you can create a spreadsheet from here in this icon. Tap on this icon, tap on this create button. And you will be able to see the score value and their names and their roll numbers. Okay, so by this way you can take any test, any exam from home. So guys, if you liked it, then please subscribe my channel in order to support me.